starved after a night of camping and trekking in Lake Buyan Forest, you must pull over into Warung Bu Anitiga to taste its delicious dish. That is ikan mujair bumbu kuning, which translated into aromatic tilapia dish with turmeric gravy. Though it's not the authentic Bedugul cuisine, this dish is so popular as a local dish of Lake Batur Kintamani. Balinese people call this dish as ikan mujair nyat-nyat. The term nyat-nyat itself derived from the word nyat, which means low tide. Nyat-nyat is the authentic Balinese cooking method, where the ingredients are cooked with little amount of water and spices until the water is sapped and remain just a little.
Nah, ikan mujair nyat-nyat adalah ikan yang diolah dengan cara digoreng, sehabis itu dibumbu dengan bumbu Bali, dikuah, tapi itu dimasak sampai kuahnya tinggal sedikit. Ikan yang kami olah tersebut adalah merupakan ikan segar yang langsung dari petani ikan di danau daerah Bedugul ini.
The spices itself need to be fried earlier before it's mixed into the pot with fish and the rest of the ingredients. What's so special about this dish is the distinctive aroma of basigenes, which is the Balinese ground spices and herbs, which can eliminate unpleasant things from the fish.
Jadi ikan mujair nyat-nyat itu memiliki rasa khas masakan Bali karena kita menggunakan bumbu dapur seperti kunyit, lengkuas, lengkap, dan juga ada serai di dalamnya.
Though it looks just like another Indonesian dishes, like pepes or pesmo, this dish really tastes different. The delicate texture of the tilapia that's mixed with spicy, zesty and savory taste of Balinese spices really make up such a perfect dish to be delighted in. Moreover, if it's mixed with a full plate of warm steamed rice, plecing kangkung, as well as sambal, it will be really addictive.
Perkenalkan, nama saya Imade Sumopindrawan. Asal saya dari Singaraja. Ikan mujair nyat-nyat adalah makanan favorit saya. Berprotein tinggi dan lezat dan enak disajikan. Saya berdominan mampir di warung Bu Anitiga yang berada di Bedugul. Di sini harganya termasuk murah dan penyajiannya cepat, hingga waktu saya keberangkatan itu cukup untuk makan di sini.
Besides ikan mujair nyat-nyat, here you can also try on some other menu like fried tilapia, tilapia fish bowl, also strawberry drinks that's freshly picked from Bedugul area. The point is, don't miss out the chance to enjoy this treasure when you travel in Bali. See you on the next trip, and bye-bye!